Hi everyone, this is Shahul and welcome to Shahul Shahu YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about, today I am going to tell you about how to download and install and configure XAMPP server. And first we are going to see about how to download XAMPP server. Go to Google and type XAMPP. And this is Apache Friends organization, so you can download freely from the first link only. This is the first link. And download. This is the one, and this is available for Linux, Apple OS and Windows also. So I am going to download for Windows. This is the latest version. So I am going to download. This one, your download will start automatically. And if it's not, you can click here and it will download also. So I already downloaded and I'll install that one only now. This is the one, and double click on this. And give permission as yes. Now it is going to install in our computer. So download is completed. So this is the download file and we are going to install. From here you need to do only next, not to do anything else. So no need to bother for anything. You just need to do a next only. So that's also I done, and I installed also XAMPP server, and you can directly open it from your Windows Explorer. Now I'm going to stop this install because I already have the installation file. So I'm going to open. This is my XAMPP server, and after click on this it will open this XAMPP server. So this will look like it's installed successfully. Now you are going to start your Apache server. So we are going to start, click on start. It started. Set a change to running. So after some time it will show that this may be blocked by mysterious dependencies, and this is because of some port changes only. So now we are going to see that how to configure this port changes and how to remove these dependencies. First we are going to see the configuration. Click on config, and it is the editor is notepad accessing that one only, and we are going to config for Apache. Click on config, open HTTP docs and search for listen. Listen, it's having the port 8080. It's already occupied by some other ports. So that's why we are going to change it to 8080, and one more search for, and here also we need to change and save it and close this one. After this, one more configuration also same, HTTP this SSL config and open that, and here also we need to search for listen. And we have the port, listen port, this one, and we are going to change it to 4453. And one more thing also we need to set, we need to modify this one also, 53. save. This is the localhost, and this server name we are going to change it to localhost. Localhost and port number, the what we given here only, that is going to give here. After that, close this and again go to config. In the config, open service port and settings. Here we are going to give what we given there, 8080 and 4453, and save it. Save, and we are going to start. So now it's going successfully, the ports are working fine. So this is how we are going to see that. Thanks for watching Xiaomi Shahu YouTube channel. Let's wait for one more exciting video, and keep like and subscribe, and thank you for so much.